Alright guys, so I just changed the sensor cable thing on my Honda Accord. Still have this tool on. Boom, this is what I used. And that's the cable that needs to be replaced. And this is the old one, it was $220. And this tool looks like this. They give it to you for free for 2 days. They give you money back for rent. Anyways, it was pretty easy. Make sure you put that grease thing on and good to go. Hopefully that works.